So you're saying she had like salamander tits?
It was like you fill up a water balloon and it just gets real heavy.
Guys, you know? That fucking test that I had sucked. And it was fucking awful. Like, I hated it.
You heard the locos?
Fucking egg, what?
Oh man, dude, this is the coconut flavor. I call it a cocoa loco. Are you sure you should be drinking these, man? I mean, remember the last time you had locos? Remember how that went?
Do I ever? I'll tell you a story. Goddamn, one time I drank a couple locos. Ooh, best time of life. I feel lucky.
Did you hear about Princess G and Carson last week?
Dude, I heard they got it.
Go get it. Is this your card? What?
Y'all drink what they feel?
Damn, that's hot.
You still
want to
get your number?
Yeah.
Come drink some
vodka and
shit?
No, that is definitely not what happened that day, and you know it.
Dude, you're too loked out in the head.
Hey, this is what I remember.
Oh, what's up? What's up? Dude, guys, come on. Like, seriously, you want to... That's not even fucking magic. Let me tell you a magic trick. Seriously, it's crazy. It'll blow your fucking mind. Is this your card?
No.
This is definitely your card.
Definitely not.
This is fucking horseshit. Like, what the fuck? Fuck that. That was definitely my card. You gotta lean to like, for real, like, come here, like, seriously.
It has to really happen.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
Wait, what?
Dude.
It makes me mad. So when are y'all gonna have to open these? Nah, fuck it. It makes me mad.
Damn, I'm such a G, it's pathetic. Here comes the big-headed nigga that's dipping.
Super circulation! Already on my dance. No, what's up? I'm rapping behind the set. Yo, what's up? UNICEF.
You're talking about a party, eh? I've heard of a party about 2 days away.
And then you
take a real good on my face.
Ow!
Action!
Yo, did you hear about Princess?
Man, I'm trying to be an ER doctor. Work on the set.
Ow, that hurt! Ow, that hurts! Is this your card?
Salamander tits?
Yeah, that's Salamander.
Okay, I got you.